the tough shells, the live wires, the overdogs, and finally, the retros. It's game time, folks.
The coin chase is on. Contestants will target our vaults or pick up coins from fallen opponents and then deposit them. The name of the game is Bank It. We've got our first elimination, so it's time for both teams to put their best foot forward and their best shot.
It's go time! A few coins at a time. The smell of a fresh vault in the arena. A contestant is down, and they're leaving a whopping cache of coins behind.
Is jingling louder than a cash register. They've become a moving treasure trove and a potential gem for survivors.
Tiny treasures make big measures. Like a tough shells. A massive deposit of coins just now. That contestant's in it to win it.
Going things up!
ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals.
Of our sponsors is clear, and it would be interesting to know how it impacts the competition.
Oh look, a new vault is ready to be opened.
Right now, to bank or not to bank, that's the question.
There's a deposit. Every trickle of coins pushes the overdogs forward. Hungry teams. Deposit time for the overdogs. Nice little stash locked in just now.
The live wires is a walking gold mine. It's either bank or bust.
Thanks for tuning in.